coletivo e do jogo justo seja plenamente praticado e honrado.
The Oath Token, a tradition which began for the athletes in 1900, the judges in 1972, and for the coaches in 2010. And now, a
simple.